Hello, chat. I hope you're all well. Thank you for coming by. I can't sleep yet.
I'm going to sleep soon.
Hello, friends. I'm gonna grab a drink, and then we're gonna see if we can help some random light bearers, lamp bearers. I'll be right back. Hello, Chad, I'm back. And with me is a drink. On top of that drink is some Andy Katz cheddar fries. Because I had a craving today. I forgot I had them. I now want them. Food is good. How is everyone? How's you doing, chat? How are you tonight? Figure we could hang out for a few hours? Yeah, doing good, fuck yeah. Did you like tonight's episode? Did you enjoy FT tonight? Yeah, it was rough. The dice are crazy unforgiving. I think I rolled double-digit twos this session. No, donut. I'm glad you guys had fun. Yeah, my rolls were cursed. Hundred and 10%. God, my bones. Okay. Chatteroo. Again, Merlin losing another friend. Galder finally spoke to him. Took 3 seconds. Yeah, well, I mean, Galder couldn't reach him. He was never able to reach him. For reasons I'm sure Mirandel will slowly start to understand.
Bearer of the curse, seek balls.
What was wrong when you were looking at the flame? That I cannot tell you. I am sorry. Let's see if we can help a lamp bearer.
Oh, spooky waffle.
There we go. Let's see if we can help. Fey foliage, eh? Just scaring viewer chat or people. Oh yeah, speak you awful. Fuck yeah, dude. Oh, welcome. I hope you enjoy your stay. A lot of effort put into that. My baby. I created FT a hot minute ago and I've been working on it ever since. 3.5 years in the making.
Weapons of the Divine Lamb.
2 minutes. I'm speaking well for fuck yeah, man. You should see what I have written in episode play. I mean, it's been 3 years of, like, writing fucking books. So, to find somebody who likes it that much makes me quite happy. Hey, buddy, can I come back? How far is part of it? A little past halfway. Has been heart-wrenching. We would have lost Lorelei today if it wasn't for Spear's life boon. Or Faye's life boon.
Stand against me.
Failed me. I pressed the wrong button. Faye, fallen, I'm sorry. I swear I'll do better this time. I pressed
another
the wrong button.
To the board.
I swear, please don't dispel me. I will serve better. Or might automatically get rid of me, I don't know.
how much is on my hands. I'm eternal.
Here we go. So Steve-O is watching through his computer, hit harder than I thought, and watch everything. Yeah. The archer was named Eleneral, and she was his love interest. They had fallen for each other. It was quite sad to see. Farewell, friend. I'm glad I could help. Everybody just calls her Elle. But she's a sweet little wood elf archer. Find herself wrong place, wrong time. See if we can accompany a friend. Let me see, Ambient's group changing and progress and lure the elves and humans up to bring back alone. Hey, thank you so much, Spooky Waffle. Yeah, if you look on my channel, there's categories. We have Season 1, Season 2, and we're now on Season 3. There's a lot of individual stories. Every single character has their own stories, their own backstories. We have 25-plus player characters. And about 60 plus NPCs, 100 in total as a pool. All with characters that have meaning, all able to tell stories, all able to change the setting. It's pretty fucking cool. It's a lot of work, don't get me wrong. But it's pretty cool. I'm glad you like it. I've been trying to expose new people to everyone's hard work. So that's cool to hear. Buddy. Yeah, some of these characters are 3 IRL years in the making. Some of them have been around a long time. We actually just lost one I really liked named Tyr that was a wood elf. We lost him in that underground. It's been around for well over a year and a half. A good character. I have umbral flowers in my beard. But yeah, Spooky, if you got any friends that like this kind of stuff, send them our way. I'm always looking for new NPCs that enjoy an organized, structured roleplay. bit about L. Tang Jensen. Fuck yeah. All good characters. Alright, let's see who we're paired up with now. Hudson Hawk. Get a chat. Wanna go meet diplomatic or some characters? Yeah. You have no idea how happy it makes me. Waffle, that's someone new finding this. Is that excited and intrigued? Do 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 do.
This has gone on long enough. Your place is in the ground. That lamp's place is in my hands.
Good night, Spooky Waffle! Thanks for coming to hang out. Controller disconnect. Oh, shit. I'm talking.
I won't make the same mistake again.
What? Huh? Sentient crossbow? What? Huh? What? Where's the person? This game never ceases to impress. What? Yeah. Where's my friend? Where's the rest of you? What has happened? Hopefully we'll load in and everything will be okay now. Or maybe I got the bug that you're a good person? There he is.
Well, Hudson Hawk, I got your back, son.
Three-day weekend? That should be wonderful. I hope your 3 days are fucking great. No, don't do it.
Texan Union.
Just another slave and a god.
And Hawks going umbral.
Bearer of the curse. Something, 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 something.
Thank you.
Holy shit! Homie killed me in one go! Who is that monster?
Hudson Hawk, you have to survive. Hudson Hawk, you have to survive.
Oh no! I failed you! Hudson Hawk! No! Well, there goes literally all my street cred with this guy.
Hudson Hawk, no!
saved his life. Doing our best to help and protect this feller. They are Hudson Hawk's guide. If only I knew what I was doing. Thank you.
Hudson Hawk, no! You should have healed.
I return to serve, Master.
I can't help but envy his ability to sleep so soundly.
It soothes him, having you near. And I know how exhausted you are. This sickness...
You can wait. The situation with those fanatics is precarious, and every day, it seems, the knife's edge on which Mornstead rests becomes thinner. I won't allow my weakness to be the ruination of my kingdom.
It's not weakness, Bramis. You know that.
I forget, does this have voice chat?
Please. Not now. Let us just... enjoy the moment.
Shame, I would have loved to, you know, act like a fucking allied NPC. Good job, buddy. Thank you. smarty got us out of the Emerald. That could have gone bad fast. I love watching him go everywhere and just flick out the lamp. Totally valid. It's Snake Man to the left. I took that shot for you, Hudson Hawk. No, don't get shot again. I'm sorry, Hudson. I suck at PvP, man. I want to save you, but I'm terrible. No, don't try to play his game. He's like max upgraded that shit. Good hits on him. Get him, Hudson! Hudson, get him! No. Roll. He's going Umbral. Good job, Hudson. That guy was difficult, but he used your weapon range to hurt him and make him panic a bit. I saw that. Good job, Hudson Hawk. I think you're pretty cool. You're not gonna kick me, are you? Because I failed to save you? You're not gonna remove me. Are you? Because I'm a failure? No, I failed him. Hudson, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry, Hudson. I'm trying so hard, but you so... Perhaps we will find ourselves another master. Huh?
Fuck your foot. That wasn't Griff. That was Hudson Hawk. Oh, a sheriff was here.
So you heard a cello or a violin. Beautiful, beautiful fucking instruments. Bearer of the curse. I should warn. Chosen undead. Give us a cool name and we'll fall for anything. God, we're all so stupid.
One second, chat.
Well, I... Oh, it's a gate. I didn't know you could open that. Or at least try to. Dave. I'm glad you enjoyed it.
I always you're probably take it lightly. I don't know who, but since it making you a bigger if you know any kind of freedom, you'll do the same.
Fall back!
No! Wait! Where are you going? Help us!
I've defied them. If you know any kind of freedom, you'll do the same.
Checking for over here, man. There's nothing there, nothing's changed. I'm helping. Get on humanity tonight. I'm not hating on no one. You deserve to be hated. So glad I didn't see those misses. It was pathetic on my part.
You carry the... If you don't want to make use of this, I've given you more umbral gut. From now on, I've given... From now on, I've given you... From now on, find your own way and stay out of mine.
Sounds like he means it, Grocarious. I can't tell if this guy is checking everywhere. Because he's wearing armor for a first playthrough, right? Boss armor. But he's exploring the area like it's his first time. Unless he's, like, he has a friend playing.
Oh, holy.
I love when, like, angels are depicted in a cool fashion.
Brothers and sisters, you honor us and all who came before you with your sacrifices. While I wish they were unnecessary, my wishes will not ease your suffering. But I pray my sorcery does.
Any more upstairs in the chest?
by. And to think I went all along to deliver my forgive. I'm Piet Soot. Weather contained within. Should you bring them to the beacons and a dear fellow chosen of our holy work continues, lamp bearer. Fellow sanctified vessel, may Aureus's divine radiance flow through me and into you. The beacons my, and a dear fellow chosen of our holy work continues. Let Aureus's will be done.
Oh, Texan Union, you were watching the vid.
So yeah, given that, and yet now he... Well, it seems I was... I'm Stoneman, a group of good against a man. We made a vow, whatever the cost to ourselves, that heretic... As are you, it would seem.
In Radiance, judgment.
I don't know who you are.
Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption. Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
Oh, Gerlinda, yeah, man.
I have no one as one word. My name, the Holy, or the Church of all the duty of ensuring while this she and did at least consp. But now it is to these use the umbral and deliver salvation to a world. The Aureus mercy is with you. Serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk.
Oh, fuck. I never saw that eye. Oh, I hate that. One in the middle and the one on the left are killing me. Did he fucking send me away? Just got thrown out like trash. Oh, we gained 100,000 souls from helping other people. Bring up our infernal so we get more mana. Alright, chat. I swear Brunswick's gonna go to bed. 2 hours helping other people. Yeah, 2 hours helping other people out, helping them beat their bosses. Pope Pastrami did his job. But for now, I will send you guys over to Lupus, who is conquering the old realms. See you later today, Shoba. Take care, chat. Bye. Bye. Goodbye, my friends. Thank you for hanging out with me this morning. Thank you for rubbing lamps with me. Good night. Bye.